Hey guys, the video I have for you today is of a package unit that I installed 11 years ago. And they had lightning strike about 50 feet away from it, and it quit working yesterday. And by the way, this fella, you see that big old belly on him today? He broke into the kitchen, ate a whole loaf of bread, an entire coffee cake, and three donuts. So he ain't getting no supper tonight. I swear, this puppy stage is gonna drive me crazy. Stay tuned. Guys, we had a fuse that was blowing and I could hear it humming. So the first thing that I checked was the contactor. I'm gonna show you what I found. Now it's reading open lead. Before it was reading like 98 ohms. Either way, it's shorted. So let's change.
Tell you what, being in the house when the air conditioner ain't working, is already hot, and then when it's humid,
yeah,
makes it worse, don't it?
Yes, goodness, and this year it's not real. I don't remember it ever being as hard as it was this year. Maybe it's because I'm so much older.
Gosh. No, I think you're right. It's just been really hot this year. Really hot. Let's see, is that quarter 5/16ths?
Glad that I don't have to buy a new unit. I don't know what to do.
Looks like
it's $2,900.
Since I installed this, the price has probably doubled.
Oh, really?
Yes. And that started around the pandemic. When the pandemic started, prices started going up, 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 and they have not come down. I mean, some of them are really up there. So what if this was like a $3,000 or $3,500 job, and now it could be $6,000 easy? Yes.
Yeah, I think we paid $29,000. Yeah, God, that's $6,000.
So yeah, you don't want to replace it right now.
Neat that you got the replacement parts right there in your truck.
Well, that truck allows me to carry lots of parts. Yes, sir. Lots of parts, lots of tools, and
yeah,
it's just real convenient. I'm glad I bought that thing. It was expensive when I bought it, but
yeah, so paying off for you there, huh?
Yeah, it's nice to have something I can stand up in.
Yeah. That's right. I have been over looking for something.
Did you get your air conditioning?
Huh?
Did you get your air conditioning?
You did.
That's it right there.
Well, we got all those.
You got the PlayStation, got the Teams TV. You know that candy strap over there, little top out right there.
He had a lightning strike out here. That's what they're discussing over there. He found where it struck in that tree. All right.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Doing good. I think I'm going to get you going here in just a second.
So it wasn't nothing real major?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, thank you, Lord. It's been a hell of a day already.
Please call somebody.
You know, we put this in 11 years ago.
That's amazing. Actually, I'm hard to believe I've been here 17. I've been at Golden Corral 16.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, your husband offered me some banana plants. I might take him up on it.
Oh, and these elephant ears, too. You are more than welcome to them. Did it? Really?
Yeah.
And it must have... it took our cable out in that house.
Got
Jeans
TV and different PlayStation.
Really?
Yeah.
I just called. I guess it got the TV, too. I got another one. I got one. They're sending me a new box, but ours in the bedroom quit working. I didn't know it till we went to bed.
Well, hello. Another friendly face. That was their dog. Yes, I had to buy another screwdriver because I lost it. At least it wasn't a $30 screwdriver.
Major on this.
Curtis said he had two TVs took out.
Really?
Within the last year or something, that's correct.
They're trying to get me to buy this $12 a month.
All right, guys, we have red disconnected to the thermostat. And I'm not popping anything. It's not making any strange noises. I just pulled the thermostat off the wall. It's one of those old Pro 5000s, and nope, I didn't hear anything. Before, when I was hooking things up, I could hear just on the transformer. So I think our thermostat, we're shot. Let's go give him another one. All right, we got everything hooked up. We're waiting on a 5-minute time delay. Let's hope this thing comes on and it starts cooling. Nothing's blowing my fuse right now, so hopefully we're good. All right, the blower just came on. Condenser just came on. Let's check some pressures. So a contactor and a thermostat, they're lucky with a lightning strike so close. On suction, that's pretty good for how hot it is. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. That one turned out to be simple. I'm glad it was nothing major. And I'll catch y'all on the next one. Thank you.